VIP, watch this table. Stacey Dash, yes, actress. Four covers table 32, two crab cake, two scallop.
Yes, chef.
Hurry up.
I'm just wrapping the scallops, baby.
Okay.
I'm a little worried to have Chad on the red team. We just found our flow during service, and we need Chad to be on the same page with us.
Chef, I'm walking the scallops to the pass to you right now, chef.
Walking crab cakes. Hot, hot, hot.
Right behind you, chef.
Nice.
Service, please.
With a confident start by Ariel and Chad on appetizers, food is already being delivered to Red Diners.
How is everything here so far?
There is one table in the Red Dining Room.
I know, a little bit salty.
That is less than happy with their appetizers.
Madame, is it a little undercooked for you?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Chef, Stacey Dash, too salty. Both of them undercooked.
Oh, man. Red team, scallops, back. Stacey Dash, who cooked these?
I cooked them, chef. I need a solid minute for the refire on the scallops.
How you doing, Ariel?
Good, these scallops are perfect.
Ariel is ready with her refire on their VIP table.
I'm walking the scallops to the pass to you right now, chef.
When you get yelled at for messing something up in the kitchen, the only thing that there's time for is to correct the mistake and get the food out.
Right behind, right behind, right behind.
Oh, me. Red team, come here. Refired. Stacey Dash.
Yes, sir.
Now they're overcooked. I've never seen such a embarrassment. Start again.
Ariel, what do you got? First scallops, 2 minutes?
Yo, I'm free frying the scallops. They suck. Kristen, flip them.
I don't have time to flip them. I'm doing your garnish.
You're kidding me, bro.
You need to hold on to the spatula, get these scallops out of the pan, and walk your happy ass to the pass.
Scallops, where are they?
Oh, man. They're all stuck to the pan.
Scallops, now. And I mean now.
Yes, chef, I'm refiring.
Now it's beyond a joke. That is it.
It's 45 minutes into Cowboy Steak Night.
Oh,
and Ariel's repeated struggle with the scallops.
They're all stuck to the pan.
Scallops, now. And I mean now.
Has completely stalled the Red Kitchen.
Yes, chef, I'm refiring all of the scallops.
Now it's beyond a joke. That is it. Red team, come here. This to me is basic. Can someone get on the fish station and help you now?
Heard.
Let's go.
Somebody get over there.
I'll take all the hot apps.
At the rate Ariel is going through scallops, they might go extinct.
Make sure it's quality. We're not refiring any more tickets.
No.
Got it. Walking with scallops.
Now, come on, then. Hurry up.
Yes, chef.
Service, please, John.
Thanks to Jackie, the fish station has recovered.
Ladies, how are we doing?
Better.
Yes?
Much better. Perfect.
Meanwhile, back in the Red Kitchen.
Scallops to the pass, chef, on your right.
Ariel seems to be back in control, and appetizers are now flying out of the kitchen.
Service, please, go.
And the Red Team is ready to fire their first entrees.
Entree, two ahi tuna, two ribeye.
Yes, chef. Jackie, you have a second. Can you come wash this tuna for me?
Ariel thinks that I have secret powers. I have fire hands. And now I'm just going to be like, and cook everything.
Watch that, Jackie.
I got it. Don't worry about it.
Make sure I don't overcook.
They're still cold in the middle.
How long are those two tuna?
1 minute.
Don't leave that in there too long now.
Ahi tuna, ribeye.
Walking with two ribeye.
Two tuna walking.
Heard.
Right behind, chef.
All right, next.
Hey, Red Team, no, not next. Come here, all of you. What is happening here? The ribeye looks like it's boiled. Apart from that, it's raw. And we're going from one extreme to the other because I've got burnt tuna.
Jackie, what the is that, bro? If you can't figure out what the you're supposed to do, you're not helping me. Go back to your station.
Just tell me how we can something so simple up. Refire, two ribeye, two eye tuna. Just hurry up, let's go.
While the Red Team starts over on their first entrees.
Two ribeye, two eye tuna.
I'm running it now.
Ariel and Ashley are ready with their second attempt on their first entree.
Okay. Oh, man. Yeah, all of you. Oh, man, this is rough. This is rough. It's the same mistake again. It's just raw.
This ship is sinking right now, and you've got no paddles, you've got a hole in the boat, and no bucket to get the water out.
And it's just white fat. Raw. Enough's enough. I'm done altogether. Off. Get out. Get out.
What the happened?
What the, I know,
why did everyone stop coming?